channel. My name is Arpita. So today I'm going to Bawali Farmhouse, which is situated in Bajpaj area, and it is approximately 35 kilometers away from South Kolkata and 10 kilometers away from Bajpaj railway station. It's hardly 2 hours drive from South Kolkata.
Your destination is on the left.
Finally, we have reached Bawali Farmhouse. Wow, it's beautiful. This farmhouse is actually a large nursery with huge and good collection of plants and trees. The uniqueness is the plant nursery around the 6-acre land with 2 to 3 ponds, I guess. I happened to this place once with my family. This is actually my second time here, and this time I'm here with my daughter, my Masi, my meso, and many friends of my meso. This farmhouse itself is surrounded by a small forest. Compared to the city life, this place is very silent from the man-made noises here. If I concentrate, I swear I can count at least 15 different bird sounds here. They have 7 rooms for night stay in different tests and very artistically designed cottages, especially the tree house. The ambience is really good. Rooms are aesthetically designed. They have a small but well-maintained pool. Overall, it's a good place for one night stay in a group. We are staying at Jagori. Let me show you our room.
Swagatam, Susha.
Daughter, Siona. My Masi.
Hi.
And my Meso.
Hi.
আমরা এখন এখানে বেড়াতে এসেছি। আমাদের অনেক বড় একটা গ্রুপ এসেছে। 31 জনের গ্রুপ এসেছি আমরা। এই আমার দিদুন। Thank you.
My Masi is like my second mother. I am born and brought up in Kolkata as my parents. My Masi, Meso, they stayed here too. But currently my Masi, Meso, my sisters, my cousin brother are all settled in Delhi. And my Masi wanted to spend her year's end in Kolkata, and that's why we planned a short trip to Bawali. We are walking around to explore this place. This place is still far away from commercialization and the Kolkata crowd. Some parts of the resort is a bit untidy with the old scrap stuff, dead plants, etc. But I guess that's unavoidable since this is a nursery. And I'm going to get our lunch now. You will get very good Bengali food preparation with a reasonable cost. But I would suggest to order well in advance, even before you reach the resort, as most of the items are purchased from the local market every day. They have a picnic package which includes breakfast, mid-morning snacks, lunch and evening snacks. Over and all, this is a beautiful place for one night stay in a group. Back home now, enjoyed a lot. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then give this video a like, subscribe to my channel, press the bell button. I'll see you next time.